A seed and a plate. What connects them? Let's start here. A plate of food prepared by a family purchased at a market after it was processed, shipped, and harvested by the farmer who operates a farm where there are plants which all start with a seed nourished by soil and water. Did you know there is one piece of legislation that touches everything from the seed to the plate and even tries to address inequities within that chain? It's called the Farm Bill. Eating is an agricultural act. You don't have to be a farmer for the Farm Bill to affect your life. If you eat, you're a part of this network. Healthy food is a foundation of a healthy body and of healthy communities. People gather together around food. Unfortunately, not all people have equitable access to food. The Farm Bill makes sure those in need can eat. Where does the food we eat come from? For most of us, we find it at a market, whether a grocery store or a roadside stand. A lot had to happen for you to find those local apples at the grocery store. Before food can get to a market, it has to be harvested, processed, kept free of germs and disease, and transported. At times, this requires costly certifications and equipment. The Farm Bill helps build those market connections and helps farmers make investments in the tools they need to get food to us. The farmers and the people who work on the land. These people are the backbone of the whole system and deserve our support and respect. Farmers are diverse. All ages, all races, all genders, all experience levels, from beginning to fifth generation farmers. Food has to come from somewhere after all. The Farm Bill invests in farmer training and in access to land and capital, all to help farmers build a thriving business. Our food comes from the land and the water. Agriculture creates opportunities to help or harm the environment. We get to choose. Agricultural productivity is largely dependent on the health of the soil. In addition, farming is risky. Bad weather can cause a lot of harm to the harvest. The Farm Bill helps producers steward natural resources like soil and water so they can sustain future generations. The Farm Bill also offers insurance in the event of a disaster. Into that rich soil goes this little seed, this little bundle of genetic joy. They might be the smallest part of the chain physically, but they carry the weight of the system. Seeds are where everything begins. Seed diversity means more variety for our tables, less reliance on pests and weed killers, and more resilience in the face of extreme weather. The Farm Bill helps farmers and researchers develop innovative farming practices and diverse crop breeds that will enable us to grow food and feed our families for years to come. Sometimes, when people think of the Farm Bill, they think of subsidies, but it's more than that. This is our opportunity to create a more sustainable and just food and farm system. Every 5 years, Congress reauthorizes the Farm Bill. That process starts right now. You are a part of the agricultural system. Join us in helping shape Farm Bill 2018.